Friends, in this video we are going to learn how to draw sperm cell easily. It's very easy but very important diagram for 10th class. So let us see how to draw this diagram. First of all, we have to draw a water drop like structure like this, and from here like this, and from here tile part. It's very easy. Yes. After this, we have to draw nucleus here and acrosome. Like this. And in this middle piece, we have to draw mitochondria like this. This is nucleus. Now the diagram is completed. We have to go to do labeling. Yes, with this that labeling is completed and diagram also completed. Thank you for watching.